Every successful hunting dog must be familiar with the water, as it plays a crucial role in many hunting and hunt test situations. If you have a dog that shows signs of apprehension about entering the water, this water introduction episode is for you.
100% thought, I have a dog that's not gonna swim.
By exercising a little patience, effort, and time, we will help you teach them that the water is simply another type of terrain, and you too can experience owning a dog that enjoys working in the water.